Hello friends, welcome to the video lecture series on digital image processing. I am Dr. Dafda, and in this 23rd video class of DIP, we will study image degradation and restoration and model of image degradation and restoration process. So as usual, starting with the name itself, why? Because everything is there in the name. What is the meaning of degradation? Degradation means to become of poor quality, which may be due to noise, due to blurring, due to artifacts, etc. And restoration means to bring it back to a good quality. Means we will be restoring our image as if there was no degradation present in the image, right? And also we will study the model of image degradation and restoration process. So for digital image processing, image restoration is the process of recovering an image that has been degraded by some knowledge of degradation function, say H, and the additive noise term, say N, right? So thus, in restoration, degradation is modeled and its inverse process is applied to recover the original image, right? So along with this, we will also see different causes of degradation, and we will see a detailed comparison between the image enhancement and image restoration in this video class. So let us start. What is image degradation and restoration? So image restoration can be defined as the process of removal or reduction of degradation of an image through linear or non-linear filtering, and these degradations are usually incurred during the acquisition of the image itself. The main aim of image restoration is to bring image towards what it would have been if it has been recorded without degradation. So just like image enhancement, the ultimate goal in restoration is to improve an image. Although there are certain areas where enhancement and restoration overlap, image enhancement is a subjective process while image restoration is an objective process. That means image enhancement varies from person to person. Okay, some person may be liking more brightness and some other person may be liking more contrast, whereas image restoration is more subjective, that is based on mathematical and probabilistic models. Okay, so image restoration is to restore a degraded image back to the original image, while image enhancement is to manipulate the image so that it is suitable for specific application. The image restoration attempts to restore images that have been degraded by identifying the degradation process and attempting to reverse it, and it is similar to image enhancement because it will be making our image good or enhanced, but it is more objective, that is based on mathematical and probabilistic models. For example, see this image that is corrupted by sinusoidal noise. So when we take the spectrum of this image, that spectrum looks like this, in which you can see the dots which are present here in a circle, and this is periodic noise which looks like dots in the frequency domain. So if you apply Butterworth band reject filter to this image, which will be rejecting this particular band, okay, here white is 1 and black is 0, so this will be rejected, okay, which are in the circle. That means these dots which are in the circle or periodic noise will be rejected, and the result of filtering will be such clear image which is not having the sinusoidal noise. So the periodic noise can be reduced by setting the frequency components corresponding to noise to 0. See, here the frequency components which are corresponding to noise are set to 0 by using this Butterworth band reject filter, and hence we obtain our enhanced image. So this is known as image restoration, to bring back to the original image what it would have been if it has been recorded without degradation. Okay, let us see what are the causes of image degradation. Broadly, the image degradation is due to three factors. So these three factors are noise, blurring and artifacts. The noise is any addition of undesired intensity levels to our image. Blurring occurs due to misfocus or due to motion, and artifacts may get added to the image while transmission or storage of the image that results in undesirable variations in intensity of the image. So the causes of image degradation are noise due to image sensor. Some image sensors may add noise to the original image. Blurring due to misfocus. So due to focusing error, there can be blurring. Blurring due to motion of the object or scene may be in motion, or the camera may be shaking, due to which the blurring may occur. The noise from the transmission channel may get added to the image, which may cause undesired artifacts. Blur due to transmission channel may occur, again causing image degradation. The degradation can occur also due to atmospheric turbulence, for example, capturing the image in some bad weather conditions, and due to improper opening or closing of camera shutter. So due to all these effects, image degradation may occur and we want to restore our image. So restoration is a process of recovering an image that has been degraded, and it uses mathematical or probabilistic models. For example, in this particular image you can see that there is some sort of noise that has been added to the image, and when we apply restoration model to this original image, our image becomes clear and of good quality like this. So now image restoration is also improving the image quality or making the image good, but there is a difference in between image enhancement and restoration. Let us see a detailed comparison in between image enhancement and restoration. For image enhancement, the output is enhanced for some specific application, whereas for image restoration, the output is restored as if it would have been recorded without degradation. So here the image is enhanced, either the brightness is increased or the contrast is increased depending on the specific application, whereas for restoration we are making the image as if there was no degradation. Image enhancement makes the image look better without regard to how it truly should look, whereas image restoration tries to fix the image to get back to the real or true image. Right, so this is like, you can say, improving the cosmetic quality of the image, right? Whereas this one is obtaining the real image from the degraded image. Image enhancement means improving image to show some hidden details in the image, as we saw for X-ray images and other images. Whereas image restoration means improving image to match the original image. Image enhancement is purely subjective, that means it varies from person to person, right? Whereas image restoration is purely objective, okay, which is based on mathematical or probabilistic model, and it has got some specific output. Okay, here the output may vary from person to person. As mentioned, this one is a cosmetic procedure of improving quality by working on the existing data, and image restoration is a reverse procedure of getting an optimal estimate of the desired result. Although both may be giving good quality images, but still both are different. Okay, let us go ahead and see the model of image degradation and restoration process. Let f of xy is our original image before degradation. To this original image, some degradation function, say h, gets convolved, and after that some noise, say eta xy, gets added to the degraded image, resulting in the degraded image g of xy. Given g of xy, some knowledge about the degradation function h and some knowledge about the noise term eta xy, the objective of restoration is to obtain an estimate f cap xy of the original image, and we want this estimate to be as close as possible to the original input image f of xy. And in general, the more we know about h and eta xy, that is noise, the closer f cap xy will be to f of xy. So in this model, this portion is known as degradation portion and this portion is known as restoration portion. So if h is a linear position invariant process, then the degraded image in the spatial domain is given by g of xy is equal to h of xy convolution of f of xy plus eta xy. So here h of xy is the spatial representation of the degraded function and this is the convolution, and we know that this convolution in the spatial domain gets converted into multiplication in the frequency domain. So converting this spatial domain to frequency domain, capital G of uv is equal to h of uv multiplied by f of uv plus capital N of uv. So here the terms in the capital letters are the Fourier transforms of the corresponding terms of this equation. So from this equation, you can see that f of uv can be obtained by, from this equation, we can see that we can recover the original image f of xy by applying the inverse process in the restoration. In this equation, if h is the identity operator, that is 1, then we deal with only the degradation due to noise. If noise is identity, that is 1, then we deal with degradation only due to h. And many a times, both h of uv and n of uv are present in the degradation process and we have to apply restoration accordingly. Okay, so that is all for this video class. Thank you very much.